No.
An ABC 11 eyewitness capturing this dramatic video just after 5 o'clock. The fire starting in an upper-level unit at the Villages of Chapel Hill Apartments.
They just started banging on our... She was in the shower. They just started banging, saying, get out of the apartment, get out of the apartment. And I thought there was for sure, like, gas or something. So I'm yelling up to her, get out of the shower.
David DiGenoa and Damaris Osario managed to escape along with their pet rabbit, Leo. They had just returned from winter break before classes resume at UNC.
Like all the things we were planning to do, jobs, emails, grocery shopping, it seems insignificant now, you know?
Yeah.
You too?
Yeah, I mean, I really couldn't even think about material things.
As the flames grew, so did the response. Chapel Hill Fire and South Orange Rescue Squad among the crews joining the effort. More than 50 personnel in total.
It was terrifying. Because I saw my roof get burned, and my room is at the second floor, and it was directly up off my roof. So I wasn't sure if it was going to be burned down, or if I was able to get, you know, my important stuff.
The 8 upstairs apartments sustaining significant fire damage. The 8 downstairs units mostly smoke and water. As investigators search for answers, residents had to wait for CO2 levels to drop before getting back inside. Many sat inside this bus keeping warm.
Yeah, the most important thing is, of course, health, that we're alive, and that's what matters.